I just got so bored with being unhealthy. I'm just like, I'm kind of over this. Like, I don't think I was over gymnastics. I don't think that was the thing. Like, I had so much more I wanted to do. I don't want anybody to ever think that, you know, McKayla is retiring. Like, I don't even want people to use that word. This is something that I'm always gonna be a part of. I'm never leaving this sport.